can assure you the economy has begun to show signs of recovery. The dollar now has come from 140 something to 130. Unga has come from 250 to 170, and things are getting better. But you know, a problem of 10 years cannot be solved in 6 months. Let's be fair. And we are trying. And I can tell you, this country will get back on track. We don't have a choice. We must succeed. We owe it to you. We owe it to the people of Kenya. I want to assure you, the country is safe. Monday, twende kazi.